Do you want to access your all messenger services on your PC? So it's too easy now. So what you required, you need to go for the meetfriends.com. Actually, this one is really nice service that you can use on your PC. And it have means with this one, you are easily able to integrate. So right, just click on the download friends for Windows and download this one and install this one. And after that, just open this one. Actually, this one is a really nice service that's integrating your all the your approx top means your messenger services in the one place, and it's a 2G now. As you seen here, WhatsApp, Messenger, Telegram, Skype, WeChat, means approx all top are available here. Hangout is also there. So if you want to use WhatsApp, so just click on the WhatsApp and click on the add WhatsApp. And same way you can also add with the Messenger. So just select this one and click on the add messenger. So if you go for the WhatsApp, so you need to be scan your WhatsApp with the your WhatsApp wave from your phone. So just scan this one, and after scanning, your WhatsApp will be visible here. As you seen here, all are coming here. So same way you need to be login with the messenger. So just now login with this one, and after login, it will be your messenger is available here. Means you don't need to be go any places, different places. So in one places you have access all this. As you seen here, now I'm also able to access WhatsApp and messenger, and it's in same tab. So if you want to go for the home, the same way you can also add the another services like WeChat, whatever option that you want to add, you can easily add that one. And this one is the really nice and must have application for anyone. And as you seen here, even it is showing in down. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe.